ABC 6 News 11 at 11 starts right now.
Right now at 11 at 11, thousands of Rhode Islanders still without power. New information on when National Grid hopes to get the lights back on. Jeff.
Now, John, one last gut punch from Henri with heavy rainfall this evening. We'll talk about how much rain has already fallen and when this all comes to an end, coming right up, John.
Hopefully soon. Thank you, Jeff. And later, Cam Newton noticeably absent today from Patriots practice, and the quarterback won't be around for most of the week. Sports director Nick Coit breaks down exactly why. We'll get to those stories in a few moments, but first tonight on 11 at 11, widespread outages remain across Rhode Island. Our latest check with National Grid shows 15,187 customers still without power. Many of the estimated restoration times at this point are tomorrow or Wednesday, and that number has been going up and down throughout the night. And many of those outages are in South County. Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm John DeLuca. Now, we spoke with a woman and her grandson in Charlestown who have mixed feelings about being left in the dark. ABC 6 News reporter Darren Patello joined us live in the newsroom with more. Darren.
Yeah, John, thousands of people are still without power all across the state, with crews working around the clock to get the lights back on. Like down in Charlestown, where we spoke with an elderly woman about still not having power and a possible heat wave happening this week.
ABC 6.